Today I will show you how to check the laptop's RAM memory. First, press the Ctrl or Delete button together, which will open the Text Manager. Click on the Text Manager. Click on More Details, will take you to this process. Click on the Performance, and initially it will open the CPU. Click on the Memory, which will show that how many memories is in used. How many slots are available to use? Here, the 2.2 GB is in use of 3.9 GB memory, which is 4 GB memory, and the two slots are available, so I can upgrade another memories. This is how you check the memories in your laptop. Thank you for watching my video.